What is going on, guys? Mr. Rogers here. We're back at XPlane11, and we're going to be in California today. We're going to be going from Santa Barbara Municipal to Meadow Field, which is about an hour flight. It's Meadow Field is about, is it Meadow Field? Am I saying it right? Oh, I'm sorry, Meadows Field. It's east of Los Angeles. It's really nothing else around it. That, yeah, there's nothing else around it. Sorry, I'm looking at four flight. All right, so let us first do that. We'll go mixture rich. I'm sorry, I did this completely wrong. We'll turn that off. We'll go fuel pump on. 1001, 1002. It'd help if I had the throttle in a little bit. 1003. There's the flow. All right, we got that off. Parking brake. Oh, there we go. Parking brake is set. Let's start them up. Good. We'll do taxi. Damn, stroke. Right. Now we'll go to flight plan. RDU. This one is going to be. Sorry, I just realized how loud that was for y'all. There we go. That should be a little bit better now. All right, we're going to be taking off on this runway over here. I can't remember the name of it. Let's see. I guess it would be good to have 132.65. So we'll go.
Santa Barbara Mun Information Tango. 1200 Zulu weather. Wind calm. Visibility A. Sky conditions 1500 few. 4000 scattered. 6000 scattered. Temperature 9. Dew point A. Altimeter 2992. Arriving runways 0715 right. 15 left. Departing runways 0715 right. 15 left. Advise on initial contact, you have Tango.
Alright, we have information Tango. And we are going to be
Santa Barbara Mun Information Mike.
Alright, let's get him shut up. Looking for 150. There we go. There's that. And there's this, at Meadows Field is going to be .6. Okay. I think we're good on all of that. Fuel tanks on both, that's good. Trim set for takeoff. And No. All right. I think we're good. Are you actually gonna? Oh.
Okay, push cart coming. Here we go. Okay, safe travels.
Oh, that was funny. Alright, let's get... Alright, so we're going to be going out here and to the left. Tab, make sure we're back for taxi. Too far. There we go. All right, good there. Make a left on Alpha. There we go. And we're going to go all the way down. even though we probably won't need half of this. A little off on that. Oh well. All right. Actually, I didn't even think about it. I could have done it on this one. There we go. That's a better view. Not gonna bother with the magnetos and all that stuff. Alright, let's stop here and we'll go flaps down, mixture all the way to rich, taxi off, landing on. I think we are good to go. Okay, thank you. Alright, let's go, yeah, we'll do that one. So we can get lined up. Good. A little bit off center. That's all right. We'll get there. All right. Woo. Power full throttle. Got a little bit of a wind. Airspeed's alive. And there's rotation speed, V1. Climbing out of it. Trying to climb out at 73. There it is. Alright, we'll go flaps up. Let me get my foot off the rudder pedal, that might be good. Right. Alright, we got the nav on. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Need to get above 3,000. There we go. Let's start climbing. Let's start climbing. Is he gonna start climbing? There we go. It's not climbing. We're gonna die. All right, let's see if we can make it. Oh my lord, that's loud. I've still got all my lights on because I haven't cleared 3,000 feet yet. All right, let's gain some speed back up. Don't think that's going to be enough speed. Why are we diving? What is happening? Alright. Flight director. Autopilot. There we go. Okay. Whew. All right, now that we're above 3,000, we can do all that. Holy cow, Batman. I don't know why I didn't take that for some reason. There's thunderstorms. How do I do? Can I do weather on these? I can't remember. Can't remember if it's got. I don't think it's got weather on here. Yeah, I can't do any of these. Okay. Oh, well. All right, so we are climbing out of, it looks like 5,000. And we have 55 miles, so about an hour, and then it's a quick turn. I don't know why that kept popping up on there. Alright, so we're going to make it an even 9,000. And we are 104 indicated. As our airspeed. And 105 on the ground. So nothing crazy. We'll put that in so we know when we're getting close. So let's just enjoy the flight, shall we? Oh, which one's the chase? There we go. Nothing but clouds. Pretty cool. Tell you what, let's try and see how bad we can screw this up. Approaches. Pull up the taxi diagram real quick. Let's do 12 right. Not remember how to put that one. No. Oh, well.
Meadows field information.
There we go.
1300 Zulu weather. Wind light and variable. Visibility 2. Sky clear. Temperature 9. Dew point 6. Altimeter 2996. Arriving runway 12 left. Departing runway 12 left. Advise on initial contact you have uniform.
Okay. Got all that squared away. That's us, and we're going right around in here.
1300 Zulu weather. Wind light and variable. Visibility 2.
A little bit of a crosswind going. Oh, are we getting ready to come out on top? We are. There's the top. Oh, there's a mountain over there. One to go. Yeah. That's where we are, that's where we're going. So, a little bit of a trip. All right, so we are almost at the waypoint, and we'll be turning final. Be kind of a long final, but that's all right. All right, let's see what we got. We got 1.7, and then it's going to be turning. Should be turning. Alright, we got 1.3. And that's not working. I know it's not a date. Please don't tell me again. Left to 323 and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And here comes the turn. Coming way back on the RPMs because we have to go down about a thousand feet a second. I did not time this well at all. Leave that at a 3, almost a 4 mile. All right, so let's go ahead and let's see which one is tower 118.1. We're there, and we're gonna be talking to tower. Oh, come on. Try and work with the GPS. I didn't set up the descent though. Right, we'll drop that down to 2. Oh no. did not set that up. Probably should have. And we're going to be starting to stall here in a second. Coming down. All right, 4 miles, and we've got a lot. Ground to lose. Oh, there's the airport. I did not plan this one well. All right, so here's what we're going to do. Let's see. Heading there. Autopilot off. And we're going to start a turn. Alright, we'll do flight director off. We're going to do a right 360. Nice and gradual, trying to kill some of this this altitude out. Alright, so I'm parallel to the runway right about now. I want it to be nothing crazy. Should be right around 2,000. Let's keep on going. Alright, we're coming up below 3,000, so I'll put landing light on. I don't need it to be so steep. Oh, there's a runway out there we can land on. Where am I going now? Right there, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Yep, I'm going to try and make it. Go flaps 2. Uh-oh. At 800, get back over to the right. There we go. I'm holding 60, and I got flaps 20 right now. Aim Just beyond the landing the landing lights right there. Alright, short final, we'll go flaps full. Oh my goodness. Oh god. There we go. Whoa, what was that? Alright, we'll taxi off right here. I wish it was a little bit more realistic, because those planes do not do that at, they do not come to a halt at 55 like that. Alright, we'll go landing gear, or landing gear flaps up, taxi on, landing off, we're squawking VFR, we'll go mixture back for taxi, and we're gonna go right over here. Yeah, right over here. Crazy baggage handlers. All right, dude. See if I can't get it to turn. Good enough. All right, so we'll go park. Can I not do it with the? There we go. Park and brake on. We'll go taxi, nav, all that off. P dot heat will be off. Nav's off. We will choke her out. There we go. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for this one. As always, thanks for stopping by, checking out the channel. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button, like the video, leave a comment, and we will see you next time. Take care.